All right, hello. It is Friday, June something, I think the 7th. And it is beautiful today. Not a cloud in sight. Maybe clouds, but a lot of sunshine today. Very exciting. I'm going to go out before work. There I am. I'm going to go out before work, and I'm going to get some shots, videos of this beautiful resort. Well, I guess let me give you a quick tour of my room. Oh, if we could focus there. Come on, I know you can do it. There we go. Alright, so, this area. Got my hats. I got one on right now, too. My belt, my toilet, my immediate toiletries, deodorant, the shampoo, bar of soap I'm using, razor that I'm using, toothbrush and toothpaste. Little cluster on top of the dresser. Got my hangers, shoes down there. Got my mini fridge, which right now I think has a couple boxes in it. I got carrot cake in one and filet in the other. A little bit to read. Got these from the hotel, the Super 8. So my backup toiletries are in this drawer. Got all that deodorant, all those razors, ibuprofen, more shampoo and soap, makeup, you name it, hair pomade, more toothpaste, the hotel's bottles of crap, aftershave, dirty clothes going here, and I don't know if I put anything in here. Oh yeah, Tide Pod. Yep, this is my roommate who's not here. This is his side of the room. I've been trying to keep everything off of it just to get in the good practice of not invading his space. Towels, this is my work clothes, my little computer setup, got my DVD player, speaker, Zoolander. Yep, I was watching Zoolander. A little beanbag toss table that I accidentally brought up thinking it was a real table. And yeah. Alright, well, let's go outside. Somebody's blasting music. Oh, it's from the women's room. That's nice. Oh, the fish cutters got all their boots out. Alright, y'all get ready for this. Ooh, that's bright out. Wow. Alaska without a cloud in the sky. So pretty. Oh my gosh. We got a wild Ron walking.
Howdy.
How's it going, buddy?
Good. Oh, yeah.
house is where we just came from. When I say I love you, you say you better. You better, you better, you better. Holy crap and a half. Wow. So beautiful. I don't think I can get over it. Yeah.
Morning, morning.
Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, by the way, deer like to hang out down there. Deer love to hang out over here. And I'll show you the big spot where I get to pet them because they always hang out there. Maybe we'll get to see one. And if not, I got some other pictures of it. Oh, I just can't get over that. Oh my gosh. Zoom in on that horizon a little bit. What was that? What's that out there floating? I think that is a carcass. I'm fairly certain that's a carcass. Or it's wood. One or the other. I can't quite tell. But if it is a carcass, I'm sure there'll be an eagle here to pick it up soon. They never last that long. Oh boy, well, thanks for coming with me on my walk, everybody. This is amazing. I'm so happy to be here.
little media?
Yeah, a little bit. How you doing?
Gotta do it. Good.
Beautiful day for it, you know?
Yeah, hopefully it's summer. This hopefully stays like
this. Yeah, I hope so.
Yeah.
Hope so. Oh, there we go. I knew it would be coming. I knew it. I predicted it too. That little thing sitting at the top of the water there, I was like, there'll be an eagle coming for that soon.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I said it even on the camera.
It's just been sitting there, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So that must have been perched right here, and I didn't even see it. I wonder. So he didn't take it. He flew over it, and he didn't take it. He might have been scouting it out. Or he's coming back. Maybe our talking is what scared him. Who knows? Big Rock. Alright, here we come up on Babe's house. And this is where the deer like to hang out, right in here, in fact. Saw them all up in here yesterday. Oof. There's the dock. That's the guest kitchen. That's where I work. That's where I start my shift in a couple hours, actually. I just had to come out here and get some footage today. Too beautiful of a day not to. Hi, how you doing? Just getting, it's media day for me. I'm getting around and getting some pictures of everything.
Picture
out. Yeah.
It's beautiful, right?
It is. This is amazing. And I'd like to get a picture good enough to send into the resort, you know? It's either kelp or barnacles growing. That is the Alaskan flag. That's so they can drive to the second floor of this warehouse. This whole thing's basically a giant warehouse. So this, I should give you a little tour here. This island across the street from us, and all that right over there, All that is all Sumez Island. We are on the Prince of Wales. Sumez and Prince of Wales are so close they almost touch. It's the mud room. That's where I get cell phone reception. Okay, and this is the dock. A little bit of peek at the guest house, a little bit. That is our office / general store. That's actually the first place I went when I landed here, was I had to go into this building and fill out some paperwork. Most of all the guests are out fishing right now because typically this is full of boats. So, looks like, yeah, everyone just must be out fishing. About 45 guests or so. We get another batch, another round coming in today. Should bring the total. Yesterday we had 40-some. The day before that we had 20-some. That was season opening. This will be my third day of work during season. I like it so far. I love it so far. It's very, very easy and it's fun and makes me feel nice about things. And that's the cut house. Now let's head back to my room. This is what we call the oasis. It's where we hang out. At any time of the day, when someone's just chilling, they'll sometimes come here and just smoke and be on their phone, and sometimes people will join and there'll be a little social gathering going on. Yeah, I'm right in here. And yep, I live right up there. Oh yeah, when the water's clear, you can see a little bit under it. That's what's going on under the water.
What's up?
A couple days ago, there was kept seeing an otter swimming in here. It was really cute. Yeah, this building's the Gooner. This is where employees also hang out and play ping pong, some and pool, and there's a little bar seating area. Also, game room in there for people that like to video game. What even is that? Oh yeah, right there in that large pile of actually kind of big sharp rocks. I was walking and I slipped and I fell right on the big sharp rocks, and I hurt myself. Not too badly though, luckily. What is this? Well, that's a thing, for sure. Yep, there's my smoke cloud. Oh, And there's the golf flag. That's where they're trying to hit it. Bench. Well, I wouldn't trust that tree just about as far as I could throw it. Ah, this is the money part right here. This is the jungle of the Prince of Wales. And this jungle, apparently, Prince of Wales is one of the biggest islands in North America. So, oh, there's a deer. Hi. Well, he doesn't mind that I'm here. See, people don't shoot deer and hunt deer here. Not like it's wrong. It's just so they're not, and factually speaking, they're just not afraid of humans. They have no reason to be. In fact, we feed them more often than not. Cute little guy. Oh, I knew we'd see something. Oh, yeah, I got a better view of him, actually. My dearest deer. Oh, yeah. Oh, how cute. Oh my gosh, so cute. Oh, that's an eagle. Just wow. Well, last time we took this walk, there was a bear on our trail, so I just have to be mindful. I didn't want to take this walk alone, but it is tough to find people at the time of day when you're free too that want to also do what you want to do. So I just manned it up and taking the walk, doing the walk alone. Sphere. Probably weighs 20 tons. All that jungle over there. So much. there it is. There's the waterfall, everybody. That's where the resort gets its name. Just kidding. Being a little bit loud, just trying, you know, you guys know the drill. Oh wow, what a beautiful sound that was. This is where me and a couple people hung out a couple days ago. It's right here on this beach spot. There's a lot of bugs flying around, that's for damn sure. Fire's still going. I don't know which way to the waterfall. Oh, this is a trail. I'm just gonna follow it. Spider web right going across there. Shit. Damn. Break up all these spider webs I see. Mighty old spot. Another muddy spot. Fucking beautiful. Well, that's it. I officially don't know where the trail is anymore, so time to go back. Well, might as well go the same way it went. There's a little burrow hole. Getting a little muddy. Was a bonfire last night. I didn't go because I was tired, had to get to bed. In fact, I woke up a little late this morning. Ah, it's just so beautiful. So dirty from holding the stick. Those are no Pennsylvania rocks. Boy, everything is bigger in Alaska. I wonder what kind of mushrooms those are. Whatever it is, it's pretty cool. Thank you. hear that eagle. Believe me, I hear it. All right, we get it. Where are you so I can take a picture of you? Massive springs. Way bigger than I am. Got the egg house, sweet. Called it an egg house. It's definitely not shaped like an egg. That kind of is. Those kind of look like eggs. But that doesn't. Oh my. Imagine living in there for a little bit. Beautiful freaking day. Yeah, really, not a cloud in the sky. Oh my, that's a very, very tall tree. Oh, I can even see a spider web in that thing, way up there. Good. Jeez, yeah, real muddy. Real muddy after that. Wow. I saw an otter that lived up here recently. I think it was the same one that I saw swimming in that pond over there. Not pond, but that extension of the ocean. Wow. Just breathtaking. Such a unique part of the world. Good, how are you?
It's nice out.
It is.